is complete to number 29, Frank Navarro, for a 1-yard touchdown completion.
Thank you. State and a first down.
Thank you.
number 5, Jim Corey on the carry. Stop by number 24, Felipe Gonzalez. The penalty flag is for an illegal shift on the Lightning, and it is declined after no gain on the play. More like a lot to bring up 2nd and 12.
Thank you.
on the quarterback keeper. There's a penalty in the backfield. A face mask penalty against the Lightning. It is a personal foul and a 15-yard markoff. That'll make it an automatic Maverick. First down. You direct your attention to the 50-yard line on the track. Former Maverick and private first class Danny Alvarez will be drawing the winning ticket. As soon as we get that number, it will be announced.
Thank you.
by number 46, Isaac Cunningham, and number 55, Nick Beer. Offside Mavericks. 5-yard mark off will be second and three for the Lightning.
Go D!
Down to number 7, Tyler Nybarger. Thank you. again, Rory stops Corey on the play.
Hello?
It was a short game, but it was enough for a first down.
No, five.
Oh!
That's a safety.
What?
It's supposed to be a safety, but...
Oh.
Hello.
The interception for the Lightning was made by number 26, Arthur Sanchez, on the play. Reminder, the concession stand is open for your dining pleasure, but be sure not to miss the halftime entertainment. That's right. We'll be having a kick attempt into the back of that beautiful Dodge Ram 1500. It's a quad cab 4x4 with a 5.7 liter Hemi, courtesy of Michael Dodge. And let's remember to thank all of our other sponsors also, the Catholic Credit Union, where anyone living in Yakima or Kansas County can become a member, Irwin Research and Development, a four-year supporter of minor league football in Yakima, Yakima Juice, you can purchase all your Yakima Juice products at Costco, Jack in the Box, three locations in Yakima, one in Sunnyside. This week's recommendation is the Double Bacon Cheddar Ciabatta Burger. Perry Technical Institute and the Perry Technical Institute, chapter of the Instrumentation Systems Association. Also, Seek First Video Productions with high-quality video of all 2007 games for sale. Is everybody ready? Let's go ahead and hear them kick that ball into the back of that pickup and drive it home. Let's give them a big round. Remember, Joe is not eligible. But you are eligible, and at next week's home game again, we will be selling tickets for $1, and we will have another Mike Olson Dodge pickup. $2? Oh, correction. Next week there will be two kicks. Not $2. Tickets will be $1 still, and there will be two kickers at next week's ball game. I'm not sure what will happen if the first kicker wins the truck, but we'll...
What? Yeah. That was nice. He probably would have threw it right towards you, huh? Well, yeah. Okay, cool. All right, bye. I know. Bye. What? We don't have it. I'm just kidding.
He said you were just going to hand it out here. I was like, Nick, did you hear him call you? Don't leave, please. Stop it.
Hey, do me a favor. Can you give me back up, like, nachos and a hot dog? What?
Go just to bring some knowledge and
we'll try to get some. No. Are the nachos good? See if it's real nacho cheese. And if it's not real nacho cheese, then give me nachos. Okay? Yeah. Go. Okay. Yeah.
Are you?
Oh, you're no fun.
Yeah.
just warmer in there.
What?
It's warmer in there.
I bet. I dropped my
color.
Touchback, it'll be first in the 20.